So I went into my garage and I found one of my goldfish had jumped out of the pail. I don't know how long he's been out, but obviously a few hours. He was kind of sticky. So I'm going to bring him back with fish CPR. Pick him up, give compressions, 3, 2, 1, and squeeze. He just kicked a bit and let him go. Not quite ready. Now I'm going to give him a whole bunch more compressions. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and blow. And put him back in, a couple more compressions, and let's test again. Fish CPR success!